wanna love you.
Trying to organize all this stuff down here. What you doing, babe? Checking some more stuff out back there. This is underneath the pilot house. So that's where all of our comes up that way. So we're just organizing and cleaning and trying to figure out where we're gonna put everything. Ava and I brought them from the car to the boat, and the boys are putting the solar panels on the front deck. We bought 4 of them. And they're giant. They almost don't fit. I don't know what they're doing. All right, guys, today I'm pulling everything out of these settees, and I bleached and cleaned out this locker, and this is kind of what it looked like before. Just needs cleaned and bleached really good. See how good that looks? And then I'll organize. I'm organizing all of this junk, and I'm putting like all the engine parts in one. Kind of just putting everything so when we need to find it, we can find it. I just organizing and cleaning, and not a bad view. I'll even take the marina view. And this is the rest of the kitchen. I'm kind of embarrassed to show you that, but that is what it looks like when you're organizing and cleaning. It'll all go back. Installed new hatches on the flybridge. That's the old one. And then these two are the new ones. This is a better handle too. So looking good. Now I gotta order 4 more of these grayish hatches. It's gonna look so good.
It's finally
cold. I don't know what the temperature is. But
I don't have any fans except these.
It is cold.
AC's off. We're in the middle of nowhere. We're gonna get good airflow, that's for sure.
Shane installed new floodlights on the back of the boat today, and you can change them from blue to white. They're really cool. Don't mind all the laundry hanging off the back. We get something done every weekend. This weekend we got new floodlights put on the back. We figured out why our shower wasn't draining properly. We changed a lot of the snaps on all the window coverings. I still have 153 to go. And what else do we do today? I don't know, but it was a lot of work. Take you around all the way around the boat. That's the boat's a hot mess right now, but I just cooked dinner on the grill. Bada boom. Watching a movie. Shane is playing, trying to find out. We're still, every day we're learning where switches are and how to operate them. These are the steps that go out to the flybridge. Dad's just lifting you up.
Coming in. Pull that hair out of her mouth.
Hey, bud, what are you doing?
I'm chewing.
The davit. Or the crane, not the davit. Is that a good spot?
Swing into the shade.
Coming back.
So this is turn to go up.
So we're putting a freezer in the in the laundry room. Yeah, I'm putting a freezer in the laundry room.
Oh, hold on. Straight up.
Yeah. It's a big freezer. It's pretty light though.
Well, you have the whole thing here. On your side. There you go. Hold on.
It does.
We're gonna have to go down these stairs, go through the door, and go right.
Where's the toilet paper?
Hold on.
Sorry.
You guys need any help?
Ready?
Okay. Watch out, your foot's about to... Yes, there.
Hold on.
All right, I'm losing my grip. Hold on.
The name's getting installed. What are you doing? Are you cold?
Mm-hmm. What? It's cold out here. I'm just watching YouTube and eating. Okay.
Alright.
They shut these windows, so
it's nice. It is kind of cold. Boat's a hot mess still. Y'all, one of these days it's going to get in order. It's going to look so good. We're making huge progress.
Lasagna in the oven.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
Very nice. So we have the top finally folded down. Took three guys, Shane and two other guys, to get it down. It had 5,200 all in here. So we have to clean all that up. We're replacing all of our electronics, so we had to get under here to put all new wires.
But I couldn't see how to take that out.
This is the stuff that was in it. It's disgusting. We finally got it up though. So I am caulking along the back right here and then around here. And you can see where I stopped caulking and where I still need to caulk. See the difference? This is one of the projects for today. It's coming along. Are y'all keeping any of this old wire?
Nope.
No.
Don't need it.
Oh, is that the stuff that was in the arch?
There she is. There we go. All right.
What's this? What's all this stuff?
That's, yeah. Wires.
This thing had boxes that they wired everything into. So all the lights and stuff wire into those boxes, and then they have a main power source for them.
So are we getting rid of that box?
No.
No.
That's connected to that, all, everything in here pretty much is what those
are.
Oh,
gotcha.
They're just waterproof boxes, but this one didn't have a lid on it.
Gotcha. Okay. I still don't know. This was the other one here. This is the VHF that or something.
But that black wire you were yanking on the little one, this one here, is the one that was going right next to the VHF that we pulled out of this archway. So it was giving your chart plotter its GPS signal. Okay. And then this one comes in, the other one's probably going back down the other direction.
No, I think it splits right here. This is it right here. Yeah, this one.
Oh, yeah. Comes okay, in here, there you go. Goes, yeah. And you probably have another one of these forward behind the other station.
Gotcha. Okay.
Which was probably this antenna.
Replacing the chain and the anchors. He's got it tied off in the dock right there. And there's our new chain. There's Rue. How do you get old chain off your boat and new chain on? Shane's at the gym.
Tighten it. You're not gonna get stuck.
There you go.
Well, now I can't see anything.
You need a light?
No, like my knees are blocking it.
You gotta go. Can you reach down between your legs and pick that thing up? Why? Spread this leg out over to here in this corner. Can you?
Because it'll fall.
It's a great day for boat projects. Been cutting the old anchor chain out, cutting the old anchors off, cleaning out the locker. This is the storage locker for the bridle. This is actually where all the chain goes. Got the windlass serviced. One new chain on. I'm putting 300 foot of new chain on the other side. But we also, our interior is tore apart. We're reinstalling all of our new electronics, going back to Raymarine Axiom. And so we got Raymarine Axiom 12 Pro going in here. And it's all a mess. Then AIS, VHF, dual VHF stations. FLIR is going to be mounted on top up here as well. I've got a brand new 48 mile Doppler radar. We got the arch laid back, opened up. There's a lot of wires up here. We're cleaning all this old crap out, get rid of everything that we are not going to use. Running new pull strings all the way through and down. And then, I mean, you can see just tons of wire. We've pulled out so much wire that we don't need. So everything up here will be functional. Wiring in the loud hailer to the VHFs, the horns there, dual VHF antennas, AIS, GPS, got a HD antenna here we're going back with. So everything should be nice and new and clean, all working, and probably 75 pounds lighter of old wire we're pulling out. All right, we're going back with 300 feet, a brand new chain, 3H chain. Victoria is out here marking it every 10 meters. So we know what we got out. She's got her music on in her own world, just rocking and rolling. Say hi. Yeah, she's listening. So we'll mark it up to about 150 feet. And then let the rest be. We have not used more chain than that in the past cruising, so that should be good. There's some of the old stuff that came out. We have dual chain gypsies on our windlass. One had about 150 foot of chain with a ton of rope on it. And the other one had about 50 foot of chain with a bunch of rope on it with some old CQR anchor and an old plow anchor that we're redoing right now as well. Got the anchor chain locker cleaned out. It's all looking good, coming together. Almost ready to put my new Mantis anchor and anchor bridle and swivel and all the good things that make me sleep good at night going on here.
What you doing, Shane?
Hooking up the new PC.
Yeah.
Hook our...
Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
Hook our movies to it. Put a router to it, that way we can watch movies
now
anywhere in the boat anytime.
To
run my
that way you can get updates,
navigation software off of here too.
Videos as soon as possible.
I have Google
Call
Earth
the first one on the list.
Downloaded on here as well. So we'll just have some backups.
And we are still in the process of getting electronics installed. They have all the wires ran now. I think tomorrow, we just have to put the screens in, and they have two more wires to run from here to the flybridge, and then all should be done. The boat is still a hot mess. We have stuff everywhere. So, it's coming along. Kids are doing cool. Dog is pulling out all her toys.
Boom down.
down. Come down. Okay.
Ha, ha!
Lift it up, make sure it's gonna hold and everything feels right. Come up.
Boom up, boom up.
Cable up,
cable up. Ava!
Cable up?
It's going.
Alright. Alright. Cable down.
Cable. Okay. Cable up. More?
Yes.
Okay.
Cable up.
I'm going.
Boom down.
Boom down. Okay.
Cable down.
Okay,
hold up.
Okay. Cable down.
Yeah, so right now if you just lower the cable down, it should just sit up.
This,
Can you pick it up?
All right, we got our new fridge in, finally. I had to stop videoing because I had to help. So now we have all this stuff going on. And then the guys are walking the top down. They're gonna start installing the top today. So we're making progress. On yesterday, Shane connected the bridle to make sure everything fit. Everything was good to go. So now we just got to clean the boat.
Yeah, we're getting close.
We got all of our electronics on today. The guys are up there finishing the top. Check out that sunset. There's the little roof. What are you doing, Shane?
Putting some locking wire on the bolt for our bridle.
There we go.
Just to keep it all together in one spot.
fly. Get out.
Who's going in?
Not me.
That won't sink.
Well, we decided to not go to the boat show after we waited in traffic for a while and realized it was backed up all the way over the bridge. So we're gonna come back and start sanding the teak and get it ready. An awesome night. See the pelican? They dive all around our boat this time of night. Oh, there he goes. I don't know if you can see that because it's dark. What are your thoughts, babe?
No thoughts. I'm just in my own world doing my own thing.
So we bought, well, Shane went in there and bought 220 sandpaper and what else? What other grade?
60 grit.
60 grit and
80 grit.
80 grit.
And 220. 100.
Perfect. So we shall see. Gotta tape it off. Get it going. Dun dun dun. And we also decided to get pizza.
And there are so many signs that were telling us to go home because someone ran over someone's water meter. Someone had a crash right next to us. Like,
yeah, in Home Depot. Hey, Rue, what you got?
Is it good?
Yes.
Nom nom nom.
And he's still out here sanding. You see the progress. So, we have been working hard sanding. Look how good this looks. I don't even know what time it is. I've been just sanding out here. That is what it looked like before, and there's tons of like caulk that's like proud. That's what it's called. This, we still have to get like, this still needs some more sanding, but I just wanted to show progress. Looking so good. I've been sanding for like a week now. That's what it used to look like. And this actually is in pretty good shape compared to what that looked like before we did it. Or I did it. It's coming along though. Almost done with the first layer.
Whew. My hands hurt.